Okay, going to be hard to show you this on camera with the darkness of the room, but this is Britannia Blue, and I've got a primer on the walls. I wanted to see the feeling of the room. I had to prime the walls anyway, so I felt like it's probably a good idea just to prime half the room. That way I can see what the darkness feels like. And then we've gone with the color of choice, which is the Britannia Blue for that, Benjamin Moore. We've gone for a gloss on the fireplace and a matte on the, I should actually close this door, stop that light passing in. And we've gone for a matte around it. It just makes the fireplace, I guess, I like sort of the monochromaticness of it all. Decided to go matte on everything else, just the fireplace that got the gloss. Even the door, which typically you paint gloss because it gets a lot of handprints. I'll see how it goes. If I feel like it gets really dirty, I'll gloss it up. But right now I'm gonna paint the matte. Just finishing off the last two spots, gotta pull off the covers to the blinds, and then I get to hide the windows because they are disastrous. They need so much work. That's gonna tackle this once the house is actually done. And there's my little vacuum orbital sanding, just to eliminate dust in this room because it's gonna be used for Thanksgiving.